We'll be starting in less than 2 minutes.
Less than 2 minutes.
We'll be starting in less than 2 minutes.
Less than 2 minutes.
Seconds out. 30 seconds. And here we go, guys. Thanks for coming out and checking out this live stream of XCOM. War of the Chosen. That's right. We're up to, whoa, we're not on episode 6, we're on episode 7. Is that right? That's right. Let me change this. Boom. Easy peasy. Coming down with something, it seems like. Yeah. Just trying to take care of myself. Alright, we're back in the Avenger, Sky Ranger, whatever they call these things. Sky Ranger's like the little dropship, right? The Avenger's the big place. Okay. This thing's almost full, so I had to make sure I got to this
Commander,
just in time.
We've established contact with the local resistance. We've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project.
We've got
Commander,
to do
we'll
it.
Need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Yeah. Yeah. Dallas and Cyber. Amber. Doll. And they're all. No, we don't need that many medics. Reserve squad mate. That's perfect because we do need a grenadier. So that's like, and they've got some kind of extra coolness going on. Don't really know what that's all about. Okay, we got six people going in. See, I don't know why that couldn't be a utility item. Okay, two utility items and a granite slot. Okay. Okay. Skulljack, you say, huh? Could be her or her. About building? Oh, I can't do it. Can't do it. Are pretty much already available. Okay, so what's up on her gun? Get on that. Looking good. Yeah, the scope can't do a laser sight. Okay. Looks like a good team to go in. Right, here we go. They say it's going to be extremely powerful. Yeah, it's one of those three. That's all it is. Oh no, one of these. No, it's gonna be one of the kings.
Sky Ranger deployed. Menace ready
It's
to
either gonna be
deploy.
the snake, or the muton, or the Archon king. Yeah, those are tough. And I don't have the freeze bomb or whatever. Which is okay. You just have to do it the old-fashioned way. Yeah. Not sure how long I'm gonna be able to hang for you guys, but I'm gonna do my best. Yeah.
Local resistance forces
I work tomorrow, but I don't get up early. We open
the
late on Sunday, like 11.
Operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position.
Okay,
then really. Move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time.
Problem.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Well, I thought that was us. It said high alert. So I guess that means we don't get cover. That's what I'm feeling. We take short steps. We're not timed.
Wait, you think it's safe?
No, not really.
Whatever, Pocket Tony Montana! Wait! Tiny Montana! Either one.
Affirmative, covering now.
Okay.
Move.
Right.
Any of these guys in any kind of concealment? That is perfectly fine.
Moving to position.
Yikes.
That is not good.
God damn it.
That's also a miss. That's better. That's what the other two shots should look like. Fire. Sure. I am not doing well on the shooting.
I don't see how it's possible.
Reason enough for me.
Yeah, we're not doing too well. He's gonna do the thing. I knew that. Wow.
Wait, you think it's safe?
No.
This stupid party is so boring! Like, hire a clown, people!
I'll be right over.
Subject Gamma, Fallen Creator Viper King. Just what we needed.
I have the asset.
Oh, here comes the Viper King.
Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Word. Doesn't look like it's trying to run, though.
It would seem Valen's creations are not intent on making this easy. Stay alert for rapid movements as it attempts to reposition itself.
Jesus! Ooh. Shit, I hope you didn't hear that. Ooh, or that! Shit!
The concentrated breath of that creature is reading at incredibly low temperatures. You are at risk of severe tissue damage if exposed.
Good to know, Doctor.
Gotta get rid of that armor. It helps, anyway.
Sounds good. Point taken.
Okay. Ooh. He is too far back.
Can I start getting sexed already?
Frozen. That's not a free attack, right? Does not cost an action. Below 50%? Maybe?
Alright.
Okay.
some sort of psionic rift. I cannot begin to fathom why Dr. Valen would have allowed it to have this ability.
It's trying to make a break for it. Take it out before it gets away.
There's no freaking way. Just put some hurt on it. Whatever happened to that light storm? Okay. Well, we didn't kill it.
I'm on it. Good thinking.
Inara, she's got to have some funny horn stories, I'd wager.
Well? Whatever, Pocket Tony Montana. Wait! Tiny Montana.
Right.
Either one.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Right. Let's do this. Heading out. Come get some.
One go about being on it. And just what is this, I ask you?
Go. I'm on it. Scanning.
There's only one way to find out.
Get in gear.
Right.
Whatever. I ain't waiting.
I'll meet you over there, but don't take forever.
On the move. If you say so.
Really?
Reason enough for me.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
I should get out while I can. Easy enough. We are clear. On your order.
Jesus! Shit, I hope you didn't hear that. Or that! Shit! I don't know, I guess. Man, whatever happened to Blue?
Getting out of here!
Can find my way out of nearly.
I'll be in my bunker.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonated.
I only killed 3 out of 7 enemies? Okay. I wonder if they count that one as an enemy. Probably.
Despite the destruction left in their wake, XCOM refuses to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them. We are grateful to the Elders for their support in ending this menace once and for all.
Really?
I doubt we've seen the last of Valen's little experiment, Commander.
Sparks have been wounded.
Best stay on our toes. It could show up again at any time.
The alien facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar Project.
Available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Unless... Oh, connect here? Oh, here.
Attempting.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Yeah, the Avatar Project is way too finished.
might take the elders by surprise if we switch up our tactics. Maybe we should try something new. Our inspiration did prove beneficial.
Temnotic rifle? I don't know what that is. Yeah, it's right here. Temnotic. Oh, Vector.
I am at a loss for words. And wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there filled with these shape-shifting creatures, or are they merely another after a careful examination of the the chosen, known as the Assassin. I hate to ask, but it looks like I don't have much choice. Think you could help us out?
Yeah.
Setting course for the Eastern Precinct.
Seem to work pretty good together. Good together.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Word.
We just got word from the Resistance. One of their people was moving near the city center when Advent got suspicious of them. After making a break for it, the VIP holed up in a temporary safe house in the tunnels beneath the city. Advent is still in the area, but we're going in to facilitate the VIP's safe extraction. Keep your eyes open for hostile activity.
No problem.
Oh, what'd I do?
The Resistance VIP is hiding in the tunnels not far from your position. One of their field operatives is also on site to assist you in the rescue. Firebrand is standing by, but be careful. We'll have limited opportunities to set up a viable extraction point down there.
There's a field operative? Where is he at?
Problem.
bring up the rear.
Not really bring up the rear.
There's times I think you don't take me seriously. I think that ought to change.
Things get down here, we can't evac until we complete the mission.
Okay. Maybe.
On my way.
I'm just gonna run.
I can hear them.
We got something over here. Moving to position.
The aliens may have cleaned up the design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
I'm gonna scatter, except for that one.
This off you guys.
Where do you think you're headed?
Cheers.
Oh my god, what if I have psychokinetic powers?
Captain would serve our purposes nicely. Be disabled.
Target eliminated. All right.
Really, I'm not shooting her.
That was a close one.
Hostile target down.
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network. I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast. It is only a matter of time before they detect our intrusion. That appears to be the codex responsible for safeguarding the alien data stores. We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
Oh my god! That's right.
Anything like this. The Codex is projecting multiple copies of itself into our dimension.
Oh. Yeah.
The codex appears to be in a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions. Excellent work, Commander. It appears some physical remnant of the Codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
No.
There's only one way to find out.
Reason enough for me.
I feel sorry for you. Come here. Well, that's good then.
I'm game. Just hang in there.
Bring the pain.
Yeah, that little teamwork thing.
Thanks.
Where's the extraction?
Relax, we'll make it.
We got the VIP in tow.
VIP identity confirmed. Firebrand is setting up for evac. We've got multiple contacts closing on your position. It's an ambush. Hold your more ground.
You can trust me, you know, probably.
Probably not.
I was born for this.
Got at least one guy in Overwatch. there's no way.
Let me bounce this off you guys.
Fighting me is suicide.
Nice. Really didn't expect that.
I don't know, I guess. I just don't see how it's possible.
Uh-huh.
Also, miss. I just have to hold my position.
Oh, good! I get to kill more of them!
Shut that crazy mouth. Is that a fun game?
More of these assholes! I don't have time for this!
Hang on. Wouldn't have mattered. Actually, the 91 we might have got.
Look at this! O-N. Nothing! We'll see you on the other side. But I like not being a trash can.
Firebrand is in position for the extraction. Get out of there before things get any worse. We've picked up a lull in their forces. It looks like they're running out of reinforcements. Let's get moving before that changes.
Can't you see this is wrong?
I think I might have hit him.
Firebrand has the VIP. Time to get the rest of the squad out of there before they get overrun by those damn things.
I got you! You have survived worse than this.
So turned on, I think I'm actually getting dehydrated.
Whatever you say.
Chain of command is? It's a chain I go get and beat you with till you understand who's in rotten command here.
I'm on it. How would one go about being on it?
Of course.
on the move. X-ray neutralized. Are we in good shape?
Oh, totally.
For that. I know I'll never eat again.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's asking if I want to... The answer's no. I want you back.
That was close! Hostile target down.
That bad.
Man, whatever happened to Blimp?
I don't know.
Comm operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
Excellent work out there.
All right.
Peacekeepers heroically responded to an XCOM assault today. Due to their intervention, damage and loss of life were limited. The speaker himself commended the troops for their brave sacrifice.
We got some wounded, that's okay. Hell, everybody's wounded.
Commander, please thank our troops for completing what was surely a difficult task in acquiring the Codex Brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible.
Did that reduce the threat?
Work, Commander.
Yes.
The death of this creature and the subsequent recovery of its brain could prove to be a substantial setback for the aliens' work on the Avatar project.
Avenger plotting new course. New course.
Yeah. All right. While we scan for supplies, I'm gonna go ahead and leave you to this.
I wondered why the elders would entrust their knowledge within a being so temperamental, so unmoved by our pursuits.
All right. So thanks for coming out and checking out this XCOM 2. I'm gonna get some sleep. Or work tomorrow and see if I can't get a little bit better for tomorrow night. Alright, so you guys have a great night. And thanks for coming out and checking out this video. And I'll see you next time.